Hey everybody, my name is Dee Dee. If you haven't previously watched any of my YouTube videos, as you can see, I've already separated my hair. I'm going to be trying to do the like Kim Kardashian wave. So I just previously watched another video and she had her hair was way shorter than mine's is, and my hair was way thicker than what hers was. So I sectioned it off already. I've like sectioned off the longer pieces of my hair. So this is the first section that I'm gonna do. Then I have the shorter pieces up here, and then I have these two right here, which I'm going to make a pinker out of for that Kim Kardashian front look. How, you know, the hair goes like that in the back, in the front, like that. So I'm gonna start. I hope you guys like this tutorial. The first piece I'm gonna do is like this. I'm gonna try to make this video really short, because all of my previous, take your curling iron down. And what you do, you just wrap the hair along. And count to 30. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Let it go. Mine's more like a freaking, it looks like a candy curl, and that's not really what I wanted. Maybe I curled it the wrong way. It's not really what I want. Let me try a different piece. Listen, you see I'm placing my finger, but if you don't have enough hair right there, don't try to do that because you're going to burn yourself. I have enough hair to actually put my finger there, so it won't burn me. Now, that's the kind of weight I'm looking for. So now, I know how to do it. So now, once you do that, you take your flexi rods, and I have the purple ones because, like I said, my hair is way longer. And you curl it the same way that you did on your. I think it's gonna come out the way I want it to. Ow! Just burnt myself. I just burnt my freaking face. So not cool. So not cool. have smaller flexi rods, use your smaller ones because these are the only ones that I have. That's why I'm using them. It's the only ones that I have at the moment. In this video I watched, she only had like 4 sections. I mean like 4 actual flexi rods in her hair. Now I have way more hair on my head. I have at least 2 packs, maybe 3. Maybe like 2.5 packs of hair on my head. So I need more flexi rods on my hair than what she had on. So that's why. And the idea of this is not to try to make your hair lay flat. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's why I messed up on the first one. I tried to make my hair lay flat. I'll show you when I get to this side so y'all can see. Definitely don't want y'all to see my naps in the back. Cause I got a lot. I burned myself again. It's not cool. Maybe I'm doing this now because I'm going out tonight, so I figured try something different other than my regular curl waves. And like, see how my flexi rods are going all the way up, almost up to my track? That's because I want my waves to start from my track on down. I don't want it to start midway like here and be a wave. No, I want it to start from my track on down. Okay, what I meant by the key to this is not to lay your hair flat. Don't try to wrap your hair like this around the rod, around your curling iron. Because then you're going to get that candy curl effect there. That candy curl look that I had in the beginning. So the key to it is to hold your rod, your thing down, wrap it around, but wrap it around like a rope. See? That's what you want to do. And count to 30 or whatever number you want to. I'm not really counting all the way to 30 because hey, it's going to come out how it's going to come out, and I'm going to fix it how I want to fix it. So alienated. I don't know how to sing, but I like that song. Like I said, I'm really trying to make this video not so long. I really have to invest in some smaller ones. Since this one came out, I'm gonna go ahead and do the curl again. I meant to put some shine on my hair, but I forgot. Ow! I keep burning myself. So I'm done with the bottom row. Now I'm gonna start with this top row. I'm just gonna take big chunks. Now you see how thick my hair is? That's what I'm talking about. My hair is so thick. So for the thicker parts, I'm gonna use my bigger curlers. Do it because I don't think with that other one it'll get, you know, through all of this. This is a lot of hair to get through. So I'm gonna go ahead with this one, my bigger one, which is way hotter than that first one I just used. It may be a shorter thing, but way hotter. I bought this from the hair store. Best purchase I've ever made. I bought it a while back. While I'm turning it, I don't know, I just felt like that would be a good idea to kind of generate the heat. My arm is getting tired. My hair is getting in my eyes. I'm a mess. Oh, hair is getting in my eyes. Oh. Now, see, this hair is really hot right here. I hate how big these are because I've got to continually try to keep them stable, like, I use these rods when I want really tight curls. Because I feel like this video is going to be really long. So after I do this one, I'm going to stop. I'm going to do the rest. And come back when I'm doing my pin curl. So y'all can see how that goes, okay? So I'm going to stop, come back, finish the rest. Come back and do the pin curl, okay?